Mars. Enemy zone knights. I can't combine those. That down there. Dazzle fruits. These four. Ah, to power that. There's nothing else here, right? Stop right there. Yep. Goodbye. Top of here. Nope, I'm still in climb mode, even though I could just probably like, oh, jeez. I could have probably just crouched right there in that spot. Oh, you can't climb this? Okay, yes you can. Slipped off. Slipping off it. Go a little higher. I probably see if I can. Burn off then. Sages will. The remnants of a former sage's resolve. If you gather four of them and offer them to a goddess statue, you can deepen your connection with the sages. Well, so that's something different. I can't burn that. You can burn it off. Set battery. Oop. Charge a bit. Shield. Yep. That's my Jack in the Box shield here. Most of my weapons have already been modified. See what's up here then. So up here then, at least in this area right here. Doesn't seem like it's... us in this direction. Shrine up here. Let's wield a turn. Called another shrine. So I'm gonna stay in here. Oops. Let's make a bridge out of that. Right there. Nope, I probably should take, I should have taken it with me. Yep, I burned myself. Just make platforms. I need to make something to reach that. Oh, not enough room to make another thing. Just one of these right here. Oh. Oh, the weight. Oh, but it sank. Sank the no, I don't think those are sunk completely, right? Let's see entirely. Maybe stack these. Oh jeez, come on. really sure if I'm stacking them correctly. Just make that sink. I already have in my inventory. It's not even all that strong. Got that right there. What do you do with that? I can't really spray it with water. A hammer, right? If I remember during the early parts of the game. Fire hydrant. Two of these? I guess so. It's pointing in that direction. Right, can I still use that stack? See, I wanna try and take this block off one of these things. Honestly, if I could just make another, just stack these on top like so. Great, not doing a good job at making what I want with this. Oh, jeez, did I fall? How'd I fall? How did I fall in that lava? I don't know if I got pushed by the hydrants or not. Be enough, actually. those machines that give you materials, right? Grab something right there. Back to where it was. It was already aiming at like another island. Got me some fruit. And that's it. There's a tree out there. That. Couldn't climb it. Question to ask because I've never really seen those. Take me, that's the question. The battery already ran out. It's about to run out. That's gonna fall now, isn't it? Or it's not. Oh, it stayed up there. So what was the whole point of the battery? No, this is just for some fruit. Ways away off course. Ways away off course. I'm a little off course right here. This can't be Goron City. Well, at least I don't have to wear fireproof armor or have like elixirs to my watch shrine. Fire hydrants creating these platforms. Gotta have a fire hydrant attached to my sword. Might not want to use that. This one. And my sword finally broke. Attached to the wall. Oh, sink in the lava. Grab these out of the lava. Actually make a bridge out of this. Oops, jeez. Okay, come on. Oh jeez, I need that. Oh jeez. Fell in the lava again. Trying to get all the pieces I can. I might want to go for the more longer pieces that I see. Stop these in that's stopping these in their tracks. Great. And here I was thinking maybe I can make a bridge with this. This is fine. Something. Maybe make a boat? Wait. Oh, I know I need to make something. No, down the lava. Great. Well, I just grab the ones that are in the other room. That could work too, actually. Oh, I made a really long one right here. You can fit through the door. Thank you. And that answered my question. Unless, if I don't know, do it like this. No, it's still not gonna fit. That's why I needed the fire hydrants. I gotta be quick with grabbing these so I can just get my materials. I wanna make that stone raft or whatever. Definitely gonna take a while though. Should have made it smaller. Definitely no reason to make it that big. Those things right there. is he going on right there? Another Korok. To which my friend. Ah, my friend and I got separated. Up there. My friend is sending up a smoke signal. I can't wait to catch up. I'm so tired that I can't move. Let me see. So where were you before? From somewhere. No, it doesn't look like it. Not even moving from that spot. Okay. Right, so where do I go from here? Got material right there. To get up there. Oh, geez, you got another one right there too. So what are the odds? To carry and climb at the same time. So that's where the Korok is, right? Nope, you got that weird looking thing right there. No, you're almost there. Jeez. Jeez. Took care of that. Oh, there's another Korok. Oh, and you got more bokoblins right there. There's my friend. Oh, there you are. Which one's there you go. Thanks for bringing my friend. Here's something for you. More poop. Bye. What about the other one? There was another one close by. At the hour 40 mark, and I haven't even done Minish Cap yet. Great. This is what happens when I sleep. Sleep when I want to record. Just like the day before. Okay, let's see. Let's see. All the way over there. I guess this will be the last thing I do. And then I guess maybe I'll switch to Minish Cap, I don't know. Oh, this is gonna take me a while. Just carrying this little guy all the way over there. Oh, got the attention of a wolf. wasn't too difficult. See. I don't want you rolling down the hill. Okay. More poop. Yeah, because of the reason to collect that poop, I can't, you know, expand my storage for whatever. So I don't have to settle for the amount I can take. Okay. Find a safe spot and then save. This looks safe. Bedrock Bistro. Oh, look at that guy. Glowing eyes. Awesome. Look, I'm sorry I wasted it, but asking me to bring you another marble rock roast isn't reasonable. How about this instead? These mysterious things were only discovered after the upheaval. It looks a little strange, I know, but it's a hard curio to come by. Marble rock roast is in short supply and high demand around here. Everyone wants it. I've barely been keeping up. Letting our hottest commodity go to waste is unforgivable. You can make up for it by bringing me a fresh marble rock roast. Now get that thing out of my sight. If I was able to get you some, I clearly have done it by now. I checked out the case. I checked out the case past the car tracks, just like you told me. I couldn't get you. I couldn't get anything. You know, places like that are way too dangerous for a highland like me. Not my problem, and I don't want that hunk of junk. I'm not letting you off the hook till you get me a marble rock roast. Meat for meat. Were your Gorons always this thick? Anyway, you slice it, this is worth more than one marbled rock roast. Guess I got no choice but to try those caves past the tracks again. But how am I supposed to get past the lava? Caves past the tracks. Guess I'll have to see where the caves are first. Discovery. West Restaurant Cave. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Great, did it disappear? Great, I think it did. Okay, found one. Oh, looked like I saw another one spawn in. Oh, guess I need to sneak behind them. Or sneak up on them. lost my hammer. Side, that's the question. Oops. Maybe by levitating it. Oh, just in case. I don't know what she is there for. She just blasts those rocks for more meat. Last one. Stick them on top of each other. Heal. Gotta catch up to that. I don't know if it went straight over there or not. Great. Where'd it go? Okay, yeah, maybe. Okay, stop right there. Right there. Convenient. Put this as the question. You mind? That's mine. Jeez. What's another Hylian? No service for Hylians right now. No exceptions. You can blame this guy. He went to let a precious marble rock roast go to waste. So until somebody brings me a marble rock roast, I'm not offering nothing to Hylians. Marble rock roast? Yes. Marble rock roast. Best thing since sliced rock. It is the most delectable of rocks, crucial core on survival. I laid car tracks to the cave so we'd be able to pull in a big haul of it. But now the delivery guy's slacking off, so it's really hard to come by. Anyway, I've got nothing to feed you Hylians with, so scram. What about the stuff I just brought? You don't see this? Oh, there you go. Just had to put it right in front of his face. Hey, that's... Now that's a marble rock roast. Hey, you! That marble rock roast, would you trade it for this? Thanks, I owe you. Okay, I had like four of those. Hey, chef, this makes a square? So long as I've got marble rock roast, I've got no complaints.